IJM, the original timber frame company. Nursing homes.
Castle Ross was developed in two phases, and comparable units of this size with colleagues around the country with traditional build would show that my running and energy costs would be significantly less than what they would have, and I would contribute a large proportion of that to the technology, if you like, involved in the whole timber frame. Thoughts I had about the speed of build was one thing, but the overall quality control was something that I hadn't really considered. When I did a tour of the factory, I could see exactly where the product is made, the quality of the testing that goes into it, and the certification of the whole process. I had no doubt in my mind that the best thing for me to do was go with TimberFrame, and the quality is guaranteed. So when I'm getting an electrical contractor or a heating contractor, they're delighted to hear that I'm using TimberFrame. We have now got a total TimberFrame product with maximum fuel efficiencies and maximum running cost efficiencies, built 30 to 40% faster. So my business is that much further ahead than it would have been if I had gone down the traditional build.
IJM, the original timber frame company.